like that? The answer is you don't, but you take heart in the fact that the alumni team has just gotten 500% better. Right back up the wing. This is brought on by Boland, and a shot. He scores! It is 6-0.
Well, a beautiful pass by Jimmy Hayes to allow David Boland to get down those left wing boards. It all started with a quick little transition. Michael Roosevelt to Jimmy Hayes. Watch the right part of your screen. Hayes will throw it right over to an area, and that allows David Boland to skate in, come in, and quick little wrist shot, short side. Not a good goal given up there by Gustafson.
Nope, not good at all, Eddie, but David Boland aware, head up. He sees Gustafson cheating to the inside part of the ice. You see the miscommunication, Eddie, that you just alluded to between the defense and the back checking forward, Patrick Eaves, and Boland makes no mistake.
All a part of the fun of a laugher, which the Blackhawks have at the expense of the Red Wings today. What a contrast to 4 weeks ago, same two teams right here, when it was a thriller at 1-1 and wound up going into a shootout before Patrick Kane got another one of his patented game winners in shootout. He's had three this year. This one sailed all the way down on Gustafson, and he can stick handle on DeWhite. Hayes gets the primary assist on the goal by Boland, his second of the day. So we have two that are looking at hat tricks, Boland and Saad. Lug back ahead now by Seabrook. Brings it on and fires.